Exactly. We're going to use our second finger right here on the fourth string, second fret. One note. Twice on the third string, same fret. Back to the first finger, same fret. Sounds like this. Hold that finger down. You can play just the top three strings, one by one. With that finger, open, open. The whole thing sounds like this, one more time. So far.